open up. You OPN.
What's going on, y'all? It's your girl Dramatic Key, and I'm back at it with another freaking video. So in today's video, I'm gonna be showing y'all how I turn my little AG. Pause that for a second. I'm gonna be showing y'all how I'm transforming my little kitchen area into making it feel like it's a lot bigger space. So I'm gonna be putting this contact paper all over my kitchen counters. I just got this from my local Dollar Tree, Dollar General, or whatever, dollar. Okay, for like $5, okay? So.
Thank you.
then I still gotta do overdub. And I don't wanna do overdub, to be honest with you, so I don't know how it's gonna get done. Cause that's a lot of work. I don't like little projects like this. I shouldn't have started this. My face look greasy cause I got on foundation from earlier. But I'm not sweating, I promise. Can't take the heat, stay out the kitchen, baby. Look a little bit bigger. I actually like it, dog. It look real good on camera, can you? Bro, this don't look immaculate. Like, can you say hey?
Hi.
Immaculate. All right, so y'all, I'll be back when I am finished with this side and I give y'all a full kitchen review. Okay, y'all, so I forgot to close out that video. So this is just what the cabinets ended up looking like. Excuse the yellow dim light in my kitchen. But this is what it just ended up looking like. I like it. I think it makes my kitchen look a little bit more open. And excuse me, I literally just woke up. But I haven't completed this side yet because I was trying to figure out if I still wanted to put it over there. But more than likely I am. I just haven't had time. But yeah, I didn't do too bad. It has a couple of little niches in it, but because it's marble-ish, you can't really tell except for like right here. I definitely would recommend it, but this is something that you have to like do and take your time on. But I hope y'all enjoyed today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.